The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Pro Wrestling United States Championship.
Headed down the road, Route 666. Smoking all that fire, not giving a shit.
Forward to this one.
Introducing the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 232 pounds, Wild Thing, Joey G. And introducing the champion from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 232 pounds, he is the Pro Wrestling United States Champion, Omega!
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended. After the match here, in my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Lands the knee.
Oh, face wash.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
I had that well scouted.
From out of nowhere,
RKO!
Unbelievable agility, and these strikes to follow.
Ooh, oh!
What a hurricane rana, producing a trampling.
Hit
hits him with the counter.
Escape just in time.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Sent right out of the ring.
Boy. Nope, yep. Rolls through.
Super kick! Able to counter.
Thanks for coming.
The end of days.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter.
Crash landing.
Oh, my gosh.
Fails to connect. A springboard.
Setting up.
All the way out.
Suplex. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Got the crossface applied.
What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment? In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Turning the tables.
Come out of nowhere.
RKO. Sling blade.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oof, ouch.
That caught Spanish fly.
For the win.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Vicious right forearm.
Firm control.
Ooh, kick to the face.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
X-Flex, man!
Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Go!
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Enable the counter.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
A counter answered by another counter.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Had that one scouted.
Covered by the champ.
No, title still hangs in the balance.
How in the world did he kick out?
Oh, read him there.
With the reversal.
Evades their offense.
Kick to the gut.
Double under.
Future shot.
This deep into a match is where
hoisted up. Oh, my goodness. Samoan Driver.
I think the champ's got it.
There's two.
He's still in this fight.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
Who knows if there'd be another shot. Yet you can't give up now.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible. I can't believe he's out here.
You and me both.
This guy should be ashamed of himself. O'Connor Roll looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
One, two, three.
Victory! Incredible win!
Here is your winner.
It certainly wasn't pretty, and not without controversy.
so upset.
But it means of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Such a talented competitor.
I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Oh, you tired of me? That's what I'm always making proud of me.
Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were gonna say that, Michael.
Is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
You're a top to her? She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
The boss, Sasha Banks, set for competition. Banks, no stranger to high-pressure situations. Whether it's the pressure of the moment or the pressure of living up to her stellar past, Sasha is game and as fierce as a competitor as they come in WWE.
Sasha Banks is also no stranger to duplicity, backstabbing, and doing just about anything she can to guarantee a win. Sasha Banks doesn't like anybody not named Sasha Banks.
All things you usually applaud a superstar for, Corey. That being said, you do have a point. Looking for an early pin. Two! Only a two count.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Able to evade.
Incredible hurricanrana.
You know, Sasha Banks is quite the talent in the ring, but she also has quite the habit of putting herself in harm's way, taking high risks with very little reward. Smart opponents know how to capitalize on these moments, even if they need to bide their time.
We'll see if this opponent is smart enough quite soon.
She is looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. Banks slips out of the way.
Hair pull, neck slam! Ooh!
Ooh!
Ah, knee left.
Oh, right in the arm.
Sasha Banks not looking her best right now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Neck breaker! Saw that one coming. Reversal against the boss. Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pulled neck slam. Banks being shown zero mercy.
And here she is, finally capitalizing on all the unnecessary risks Banks has taken during this match. Patience working out perfectly.
Down with a suplex.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Drop kick. She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh.
She's struggling to defend herself.
And Banks needs to go back to the drawing board.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
No.
suicide dive.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
She avoids the attack completely.
Sky high!
Way up there.
Returning to the ring now.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron at his job, bankrupt.
Sasha Banks showing that pressure produces diamonds. Big time impact from the boss.
She had...
sequence of reversals there.
Cover, is it enough? And she fights it off.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
The boss is too slow there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Both super... countered it just in time. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Drop kick.
What's she got here?
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Banks had that well scouted.
Sasha with a bank statement! The bank statement! Is she gonna tap, tap, tap? Tap, tap, tap!
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out!
She's got it! Got her shoulders down! The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't. Shoulders down for the count. Two.
Kicks out in time. That would have been absolutely shocking to end the match this early.
Oh, the old taste of pain. Goes into the pin.
Staying in this one.
He left an opening.
Power slam!
Setting up, what are we gonna see here?
Slingshot.
Oh, into the backbreaker.
Very well done. He's looking a little off balance. Answering back!
He was elusive there.
Spear! Is it enough? He gets an emphatic kick out.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
Bulldog!
Oh, what a clothesline.
Shifts it back onto him.
Ooh, well measured.
Stomping away
over and over. This could be it. Cover. A kick out before three.
Just barely, but it counts.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Feast your eyes.
Oh, dropping the bow.
Turning the tables there.
Reversal on top of reversal. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Suicide! Oh, God!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
He's looking a little weary now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some.
Oh, suicide tornado! Oh! DDT!
That was nuts!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
This is just raw power, period. Driven down face first.
And returning to the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Oh my goodness!
Swinging side effect!
Cover! He's able to kick out before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Oh, man.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Doombuster!
Super kick!
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Here it comes!
Eat defeat! A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Cover.
I can't believe that this whole arena is in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. Taking this match off the mat
to the sky.
Through the air. And connects.
Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
And he's able to reverse.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Counters!
Kick to the gut! And Psycho Cutter! Really had less than a second to stay alive there. Good night. Good grief. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
The cover.
Check this out. What a DDT.
Good night.
The WWE Universe is torn.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Pro Wrestling Intercontinental Championship.
Is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight. And here we go.
Oh yeah, Cena shot this one too.
What you coming, nigga? Let's go. Vinny, Uncle Al. You know me, right? I keep it real with everything I do and everything I say and everything I love. Wish was get my niggas rich, hold my family down, find a plug, yeah. I made it ugly in the streets, they talking cute on these records. Pull this tool out my boot and y'all gon' shoot towards the exit. When you raw compressing, you might look at a new car, a watch or a new loft as a few small investments. My team was like a crush to me, I use y'all for leverage. We used to share clothes,
remember, guys,
now we're
suit cost the line here in this one.
The line hot, the they wanna hit the champ on the record. Since I blew more, the feds got through all directions. I'm too smart to catch me in a two-part confession. Me jail cells grew on the stew our profession. They want my supplier, but he flew off to Texas.
They identify the bosses through your
pressures of being champion are
years,
very real.
I've been running
but this
all
guy is ready for it.
4 pound of dragon shit chew off your vests. Backflip a op, blow a shoe over fences. And you ain't get shot, but you caught the mess. I keep it real with everything I do and everything I say and everything I love. My only wish was get my niggas rich, hold my family down, and find a plug. I had to turn that 1 to 2, turn that 2 to 3, and turn that 2 to a dub. My only wish.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Ted Sawyer Nate. And introducing the champion from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the Pro Wrestling Intercontinental Champion, David Rude.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champ. Being contorted doesn't look good.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission.
Trapped and nowhere to go, trying to muscle out of this. Look at the heart, the determination.
Nice single leg takedown. A leg drop across the knee, very effective.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Uh-oh.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. He's got him scouted. Oh, impressive counter. He gets sent down to the floor.
What are we about to see? Oh, knee right to the hams.
Makes it incredibly difficult to walk.
Down.
It's an Oku driver.
Three.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Dragon Sleeper!
It's the Dragon Sleeper. I have no idea how he...
Rolls through, nice escape.
Is that really called for?
Great counter! Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Oh, nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Counter after counter.
And another counter.
Oh, carving across the face.
Oh, costly error there. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Great wherewithal on the counter.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
This superstar preparing to go all out.
No absence of malice here.
Brainbuster.
He steers clear of contact.
Watch out! German suplex! Ah, jumping knee strike!
Lights out.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
And misses on the springboard.
Has the arm trapped.
Psycho Cutter! A championship level move.
Two! He stays alive, he stays alive!
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Series of reversals
to the back of the neck. Scottish Sickle. Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Arm is trapped, looking for the, yep, Northern Lights suplex. Uh-oh, there's more to come.
Final cut.
Snapmare it over. Look out! What a knee!
With the championship on the line!
Got it! And the champ adds to their legacy.
Shot this one, too.
Let's go.
Here is your winner, and still, pro wrestling intercontinental champion, David Rude.
He really got the better of the opposition here. I agree, it was quite the display tonight. Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.
You're now fucking with the boss who control the bosses. We take no losses and won't pause it until we call shots from inside the Oval Office. I'm rolling off it, your career is over, chalk it. We kill and toss it, leave it floating down the creek with Dawson. Write and rip it well, spit it well, to the point that every verse causes earthquakes that'll overload the brick, the scale. Young and I'm persistent, so as long as I'm consistent, holding my position, I'll leave competition non-existent. You broken down, choked, thrown around, walk up to the throne and smack the king for thinking he can hold the crown. Got you open now with doper sound. You claim you grown when I can see the kid inside you like an ultrasound. Now get back and sit fast before I get bad. Spaz and kick ass and grip you up after I get mad. To throw you through a wall so quick fast you won't even feel the impact, cause you'll be dead from the whiplash. Beast in the game till I put gasoline to your frame. Spit a verse at you and leave you tucked in a sheet made of flame. There when it's light, then be there when it's dark. If you wasn't there for the ride, don't be there when I...
and knows in this business, you're either stepping up.
They're here. The New Foundation from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in
crown a new champion tonight.
This is going to be good.
Yet. hits him with the counter.
Sequence of reversals there. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Brainbuster.
Just raking the face.
Face rake. This is nasty.
Expected that one.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Handspring into the cutter.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
For the win.
One, two.
A close call makes the champ nervous.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Champ's got it.
And here it comes, legendary.
After everything these two men have been through, and rolling,
and he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, Jordan.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too. Nice suplex delivered. And there is more to come. A second.
Not done yet.
Third time's the charm. Hooks the leg.
And he's now in a discouraging spot. He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
How's that for a counter?
Since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, impressive counter. Looking for a high risk, high reward.
Take off.
That's gotta be it. Two.
Wait, what?
Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
To escape it.
Now it's a test of will.
Well measured.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Look at this crowd. Insanity in here. Bedlam.
Swinging reverses T.O.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Wow, just barely making it out.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Great balance. It's a drop kick.
And listen to this place.
Saw that one coming.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
Left by the turnbuckles. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Up top. Dangerous predicament here. Not quite sure what they're planning.
Oh, I think I know what they're planning.
Must